Got it. Okay.
Damn it, Screamer.
Yeah. Need that? Make something out of this. Finally. Here it is. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Come on, come on. damn it. Marauder patrol.
Yeah. Scrap. Tunnel heading west. I guess Nero didn't want anyone getting... Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. Thank you. It feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Here we go. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Now let's see what they got there.
Shut it down. Shut it down.
Recorder.
They'll think the sure power went down.
An ejector.
Get out.
Quiet.
Had all the good shit.
Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah.
Was about due for
you know
the flu shot. Seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty.
Thank you. That's it.
Is it? Goddamn dust. That's gotta be close. Wait, no, not this way. Hell. which way. Gotcha. Okay, let's take a look around. Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Thank you. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. Somewhere. Where the hell is he? Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Shit, wolves. Hmm. This is it. All right. What have we got? Is that Anderson with the dragon? Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote lava cave. Oh, what the hell is that sound? Gotta get into that cave somehow.
Designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a
chemistry. Tons.
Runners, as the locals like to call
them. Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, I didn't think it was possible.
You know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488 to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. It runs 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He can top out at 60. He can shoot a tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What happens to us is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us. crawl under here. Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband?
Open the gate already.
It's Corporal St. John. Open up.
Corporal, hello to you.
Hey, Sarge, what's up?
Oh, I see. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
How's it going?
Sergeant.
That all you need? Oh, I like that one. Good choice. Good choice. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay! Corporal, stay out of trouble. Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Hey, Sarge.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up?
Hey, Sarge.
I got the gate.